Tonight, South Dakota State women's basketball team taking on Savannah State here at Frost Arena. The other big story is senior Macy Miller needs only 4 points to become the program's all-time leading scorer. I'm sitting on that half of the floor. On open three, does Macy do it? And she has tied the record. State with an immediate steal. And here's for the school record. Macy with back-to-back shots. And she sets the school record scoring in the first two shots in the first 30 seconds here at Frost Arena. Jacks up 6-0. As Macy Miller has become the all-time leading scorer in South Dakota State history. Another three, Macy's on fire. Triple team now kicks it back out. Giebert thought of a three, puts it on the hardwood. Her penetration and gets it off the rim. It's 11-0 South Dakota State. Rabbitsworth to the left side of the floor. Sellen cross court Giebert to Miller in the corner, three. Bam, 14-2. State Giebert with the rebound off to Macy Miller in transition to Sellen, high off the window, and it's 16-2. SDSU by 14. Alston all the way in. Kick out right corner. Maxwell for three. High arcing three. A pretty looking three. Senior out of Pierre joins Burkhardt underneath. Nice reverse layup. The feed from Riley Cascio Jensen. The reverse by Mankato's Lindsay Thune. Remaining. And a steal by Miller. Stole away from Gillis. The lay-in good by Macy Miller. Five shots with the dribble. It's Alston, three-pointer right sideline. Good by DeAndre Gillis. Macy Miller, 18. Riley Cascio Jensen on the mark from the top of the arc. Riley Cascio Jensen up the right side of the floor, dribbles in traffic, and now will pass underneath. No look to Irwin, and off the rim. 49-15, the assist to Riley Cascio Jensen. Well, and Thunick comes up with the rebound. Off to Irwin. Irwin left angle. Layup good. Homer Thunick. Thunick with a nice backdoor cut. Got the lay-in. Cascio Jensen. It's a 40-point Jackrabbit lead. Alston with the basketball. Gets a screen by Maxwell. Left angle. Now on the baseline, her turnaround is good. Her return shot no good. Tagging Larson with the rebound. Ahead to Miller. Lay-in for Irwin is good. Backcourt gives it off to Maya Sellen. Sellen underneath Irwin. Reverse lay-in good. Sellen with an assist. 66-27. Side rebound, Sellen. Off to Miller, ahead to Giebert. Giebert left angle, lay in, good. The clock for a while, if they choose to do so. Now, a pass underneath, it's Sellen to Miller for the reverse layup. 1 of 6 from the floor. She joins Thunick, has got the ball, right angle. Now, right elbow, Palmer, good. North Dakota State. South Dakota State women. Farron with a floater, left angle, won't go. Baltzma with a big rebound in the lane and the putback. 83-35, South Dakota State with the advantage. All the way to the left hand, nice move by Montan. Cascio Jensen off to Stapleton. Stapleton inside to Baltzma. Right block, her turnaround good. 7. Long three from the left wing is good for Savannah State. Here by Savannah State. Now Farron breaks it. Dotted line. Her runner in the lane is good. 91-45. Ball from the right side by Moton. Rebound South Dakota State. Farron runs the floor so well. Underneath, it goes to Boltzmann. Double figures. Hirschman, South Dakota State, takes the air out of the ball. Jacks win. Go to 7-4 on the season in a 97-47 victory here at Frost Arena.